Let's talk about one of the hardest things that you might have to face as a leader. And that's when you have a really loyal employee, someone who's been with you for a long time, but their performance has slipped and it's just not where it needs to be anymore. But you can't just get rid of them, and you don't want to. They've been with you for a long time, they've been loyal, somebody that you could always count on, somebody who had your back, and loyalty really matters. You value that, and you don't want to be flippant about somebody's life and somebody's job. But consider for a moment, what if what you're perceiving to be continued loyalty is partially loyalty, but it's also kind of stagnation or laziness? Because what happens sometimes is someone stays in a job longer than they should because it's the easy thing to do, but the reality is their heart has moved on and they're just not in it anymore. At this point, you want their success more than they do in this role. And if you're being honest with yourself and with them, it shows. I recently invited Peter Volka over from the UK to do a virtual workshop with a group of my clients. And he put it like this: they're not bad people. They're just yesterday's people. So when it comes to your team, don't substitute loyalty for performance. Thanks for watching.